and to our black woman. You have been misled, sister. You have been truly misled to side with that beast and to go against your brother, to go against your father, to go against that natural mate that creation gave to you in the beginning. Shame on you, sister. Shame on your brother for going against that sister who is the origin of who you are. Shame on you. 2009, we got to bring that relationship back together tighter than ever. When you look upon the walls of the ancient Kemites, the Nubians, and the Ethiopians, you see where that black man and that black woman was tied in a knot, and it should never be broken. So sisters, we need you. We have always needed you, and there's no way that we can win this goddamn war without you.
I gotta go ahead and tell y'all about what happened at work today. Now y'all know I talk so much shit about Brazilian and Spanish and foreign fine chicks, but guess what? That don't mean shit when it come to a fine ass black woman, like I told you. Brother came home today. Brother came home. Yo, DJ, funk this party. Part two then made me super gay right now. I thought I could redeem myself, but how? Maybe if I would have used auto-tunes, it might have helped me, but I don't think there's nothing I could do.
Every time you go town, you might go down and it might be a little struggle. I come in and nigga come up out of that shit even more hard than when you went in. You got to become hard. My goddamn opinion, he already got his avenue to say what he want to say. My site is for my people to say what they want to say. You will not come on my goddamn site and shit on Ash Rod and Mary Rod Quasi. Take your bitch ass back to the damn church and eat you a pork chop salad. So motherfuckers is mad at SETI because SETI is a motherfucking warrior. First, Scholar SETI.
I'm scared. I'm being real. Ain't no sense of being fake about this shit. I'm scared. And I'm making preparation to get my motherfucking ass up out of here.
The only motherfucking revolution you talk about will be the motherfucking shit you type on YouTube. It will not be actual. It will not be realistic. It will not be a living example of what we talk about. It just be on the motherfucking video.
Yetu yetu amina baba yetu yetu liye kunjiga. Kini kutokoe na yule milele na milele.